Good day, everybody. It's Kalinara here, and welcome back to Unreal World. Okay, let's drink from some water, and then we should keep on going with our thing. Okay, we should keep carving these. That should be good. So that we can get our next... I don't care, so that we can get our next thing. Okay, now we should make a fire and go to sleep. Let's get these. And put a fireplace here. Let's say 40 of these. Yeah, that's a nice little fire for us to sleep. And it's really dark again. How nice. Let's drink. And let's eat this one. Cool. Now I can't see anything. But let's just work with these again. Okay, there's only one left. Good. No, I don't care. I still don't care. Still don't care. Because I can't see literally anything. Okay, now I have 6 logs. So today we should build south wall. No, not south. West wall. So, western wall. Here we go, to there, and start building. Too fatigued. Alright, let's rest up then, and let's repeat. Still fatigued. Jeez, you get fatigued easy. Cool. Can't move. It's good that we are starting to get things done. Because it's already early fall, so... Yeah, we keep getting really cold. It's nice to get a house done. And fatigued again. And we are also really cold. So we should make a fire and I can sleep a bit. Let's drop like 40 again. That should be good. And sleep. Cool. I mean, this is going pretty fine, so it's fine. Let's pick up those and keep on going. Then rest. And keep on going. Yeah, this is still not very interesting. But it's very important still. Okay, we are cold again. But not really tired. I wonder. Yeah, I guess we could go sleep once again so that we can warm up and be more awake. All the time just sleeping. And all the time very dark. Let's drink. And keep on going. We really need to get this ready. It is shame that this takes so long time. I wonder if this, as this says many times, that we are too fatigued to continue. I wonder if we can, like, make clothes. No, not fatigue. But being, hands being cold. That's what I mean. So is it possible to make clothes? Let's check it out. Clothes. Cap shirt, legging shoes, guards, cuirass, cap shirt, mittens. Animal hide. I guess we need to get hide first. How do you get hide? Because that makes leather. I think, maybe. Should we go check out our traps? Because there'll be a lot of animals going around. Okay, where the heck am I? Traps over here. I mean, most of my traps are off, so there shouldn't be anything. Yeah. And I don't even have my nets on anymore because, well, you know. That would be a lot of food. Okay, let's keep going. Or, I don't know. I'm still cold. So should I make a fire next to me? Yeah, let's make a small fire, like, let's say 10. Come on. Thank you. And now, let's see. Building, wooden wall, western and to here. Okay, the fire didn't really help us much. No, I don't care. Okay, we are cold and tired again. So let's just make a huge fire again. Let's drop all of these. Come on, make the fire. Come on. You can do it. Come on. Thank you. And sleep. Good. Now eat. From there. And drink from there. And then just let's keep working. What really interesting stuff. Oh, we are almost done. Nice. Did we get done? Yeah, we got done. Good. Let's rest up and we are good. Now we have already two walls. We just need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. Oh boy. And this is like basically the smallest possible. Well, time to fell trees. There's not much else to do. Okay, let's eat. And drink. Cool. And then we should maybe rest a little. Cool. And then back to work. We are cold and tired again. I don't think I have any wood to drop. I guess there's some here. That's not enough for a long time, but it's a start. I know we have the task for the okay, we are gold. I know we have a task for the what is it? The archery, but this is way more important right now. Because without a house, we will die when it gets to winter. I think they are good there. We should maybe make a door here. That also needs 6, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure. Let's get this here. Like so. This four now, I think. We are really cold. These are all spoiled stuff, aren't they? Yeah, they are. And this is spoiled, and this is. No, this is not spoiled. It's salted. How are you going? 4 days. Okay, we have 4 out of 6. We need 6 for the door, don't we? Door to there. Ah, yeah, I need to have two walls before I can do that. That's right. Well, let's keep working then. All right, cool. The tree trunk, please. And like so. And like so. Oh, I'm tired again. Okay, we are really cold. We clearly need to make a fire. Even a small one is enough. Let's drop them here. 11 is not enough. Come on. Let's wait here. And the fire is already out, and we are still cold. Well, I guess if we do these, carve these, we can get a lot of stuff from there. Done. 33, that should be enough for now. For us to be less cold. Come on. Come on. Thank you. Let's eat. Good. And I guess, can we take a nap? Yes, we can. Now we are just cold. Cool. No, don't step into the water, that's cold. Let's drink. Cool. And I guess we need just work with these. Can we move these one step further? That was a lot of work. But we need to have the southeast corner before we can make a door here. Let's do this. Let's keep doing that. I I feel bitterly cold again. And I'm too fatigued. Cool. Let's get the branches. And let's just make a fire over there. To here. So that we can keep on working, but still be warm. Just drop all of these. And make a fire. How are you so bad at making a fire? Thank you. Let's keep doing this. Good. Now let's eat. And let's keep going. And good. How many is there? There's 5 logs out of 6. Okay, I think I had a log over here somewhere. There. Or a trunk. Okay, let's rest for a bit. And let's keep on going. Just a tree trunk, please. And do that. Done. And now we can carve the last one. I don't care about the reindeer. And done. Cool. So now we start here. Building wooden. And it's south. East. To there. Nice. Okay, it's raining. That's nice. Let's pick this up. I guess we can go to sleep right now. Let's just make a fire here. So that we don't get cold during the night. Because that's not fun. There we go, and sleep. And it's still raining, jeez. But at least that means that it's not negative degrees. So that's good. Okay, how's the time? Still a moment left. Cool. Don't step into the water, please. Let's keep working with this. This will be a really small house, but at least it will be a house. I think we should be able to fit a fireplace in here. And that's the most important thing. To keep warm during winter. So that's cool. Alright, now let's eat. Let's eat more and keep going. You would think you would get better at building already at this point. Let's see, building. We are good at building. Huh, interesting. Okay, let's rest. I wonder what's the best tool for this. Because it says axe. But my axe is not good in here. I actually wonder if a wooden or the stone axe is better. It can't be, can it? I really doubt it. But I guess we can try it out. What do I need to make a stone axe? Let's see. Utility? No, it's not utility, it's weapon. Stone axe. We need a stone. What a surprise. And I guess we need also a rope, so that's not good. Yeah. We don't have a rope, so we can't do anything about that. So let's just keep doing with the woodsman axe. You would think it would be good because, I mean, it's a good item. But we shall just slowly work ahead. Also, now we need to make a fire. I don't think we have any. No, we don't. We need to get some stuff. Oh, it's snowing. That's not fun. This should be enough for now. Let's drop these and try to make a fire. Thank you. And then let's sleep. And we are cold again. So that didn't help. Wait, how are these already getting bland? I thought they get bad slower. Oh well. Let's keep building this one. And nine. Oh, we are almost done. Just the last bit. Okay, once more. At least it's not snowing anymore. And done. We are almost having a house. But I think we can leave this episode here. I hope you liked it, and bye bye.